transparency. I call it transparency. What should we call it, CMO? I like transparency. Who's ready for that meetup? And oh my gosh, if you don't have 30 billion by July 4th, I don't know what you're doing to 200 billion. 200 Bs. What is that? Oh my goodness. Free tokens are being handed out. Then.
That's important.
Cooper, don't be a paper hand, okay?
Pieman hands, baby.
I just heard. Cause
sometimes you just feel tired. Feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you.
The boys and that.
Hello.
We love to give away free pie to people. It's $5 billion a week. I mean, airdrop coming up. This could be a good opportunity to get into that top 30. Send me your nominations.
Pie's going to the moon. I want everyone to text their parents right now. Just out of nowhere, just be like, hey, pie's going to the moon. Or your brother, your sister, daughter, brother, friend. Just text them out of nowhere and be like, hey, pie's going to the moon. Just see what they say. I bet that one person will get a new buyer from that, so. It's a good marketing tactic.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out, till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth, till the smoke clears out, and my high burn out. I'ma rip this till my bone pull out, till the roof comes off, till the lights go out.